Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Refreshing. It's too high. Find another way up. There's gotta be something around here.
Nate, can you give me a boost up?
All right, be careful.
Yep. Another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
No good. Oh. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it.
I'll just, meet you at the top, I guess.
Who the hell?
Crap.
So you've got that thing!
Nice move.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Some exercise, at least, right?
Over there,
eh?
Nothing
to
clear.
What the?
Down over here! Keep searching! They're here somewhere!
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot.
Anything?
I've got nothing.
Check over there. I'll search it.
Sure thing, man.
Hmm.
Wait.
Okay.
What'd you find?
We're all clear.
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
There's an opening by the falls.
Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of it?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outfit. I just looked it up.